Ordering numbers. Part 1. Ordering numbers up to 99. Let's read the question. Order the numbers from smallest to greatest. Here I have a very simple example. I have 3, 1, 7 and 5. And if I want to order these numbers from the smallest to the greatest, they will look like this. You see, the 1 is the smallest, then 3, then 5, then 7. I have the least number of marbles in here and the greatest number of marbles in here, the last one. Okay, now let's see this example. Order the numbers from smallest to greatest. I should order these numbers from the smallest to the greatest. Okay, but first I will make the tens in red and the ones in blue. Okay, like this. So the first number is 23. It's made of 2 tens and 3 ones. Here 13, 1 ten and 3 ones. 62, it's 6 tens and 2 ones. 45, it's 4 tens and 5 ones. Great. Now, if I want to see which one is the smallest, it's clear. 13 is the smallest. Okay? Like this, I will put it the first one. Great. And then I will cross out. Now, I have 23, 62 and 45. Which one has the least number of marbles? Great, it's 23. Okay, then I write 23 and I crossed out. Now I have 62 and 45. Which one is the smaller? 62 or 45? Great, it's 45. I will cross out. Now 62 is the greatest. I will put it the last one. Okay, and I crossed out. Great. Now, to see this number without the tens and the ones, I have 23, 13, 62, and 45. You see, they have here 23, 2 tens, 13, 1 ten, 62, 6 tens, and 45, it has 4 tens. So, if I want to order them, 13 has the least number of tens, so it will be the first. Okay, then 23, because it has 2 tens. Then I have 62 and 45. I will write the 45 and then 62. Okay, if you see the digit of tens, I have here 1 ten, 2 tens, 4 tens and 6 tens. They are ordered from the smallest to the greatest. Okay, and if I take the same numbers and I want to order these numbers from the greatest to the smallest, look at the tens. I have 2 tens, 1 ten, 6 tens and 4 tens. Which one is the greatest? The 62. Great. So I will write it first and then I will write the 45. Okay, then I still have 23 and 13. I will write the 23 and the last one is the 13. Okay, and look at the number of tens. I have 6 tens, 4 tens, 2 tens and 1 ten. And they are ordered from the greatest to the smallest. Great job. Now let's have a real example. Order the numbers from the smallest to the greatest. Okay, I want to order these numbers from the smallest to the greatest. First, I should count the number of digits of each number. Look, 46, it's made of 1, 2, 2 digits. 64, also 2. 41, also it's made of 2 digits. 4, it's made of only 1 digit. Great. Now I want the smallest. I have 2 digits, 2 digits, 2 digits, and here the 4 is made of only 1 digit, so it's surely the smallest. I will write 4 in the first place, okay? And then when I write it, I will cross out, okay? Now I should compare the remaining number. I have 46, 64, and 41. Since they are all composed of 2 digits, I should compare first the tens. I have 4 tens, 6 tens, and 4 tens. I want the smallest. So the smallest, it's the 40 in here and the 40 in here. Okay, because 4 tens is smaller than 6 tens. Okay, but 46 and 41 have the same number of tens. Okay, since they have the same number of tens, now I should see the ones. Here I have 6 ones and 41, it has 1, 1. Okay, so which one is the smallest? 46, the 6 or the 1? The 1. Great, so I should write 41. When I write it, I crossed out. Okay, then I write this one, the 46, and I crossed out. Okay, now I have 64 remaining. I will write it, the last one, because it's the greatest. Great job. Now, here's another example. Order the numbers from the greatest to the smallest. Oh, I should start with the greatest. Okay, let's see how. Remember, each time I want to order numbers, I should count the number of digits of each number. Okay, 67, it's made of 1, 2, 2 digits. 76, 2 digits. 8, 1 digit. 73, 2 digits. Great. Now I want the greatest. Since I want the greatest, I will forget the 8 and I will see out of these 3 numbers which one is the greatest. Okay, to see which one is the greatest, I should see the digit of tens I have here. 67, 6 tens, 7 tens and 7 tens. So since I want the greatest, so I will work with these two. Since they have 7 as a 10, okay? So 76 and 73, I want the greatest. And since they have the same digit of tens, I will compare the ones. I have here 6 ones, and here I have 3 ones. I want the greatest. Which one is the greatest? 6 or 3? Great, 6. So I write 76 here, the first one, since it's the greatest, and then I'll cross it out. Okay, now I have this one is surely the greatest among the remaining numbers. Okay, so I write 73 and I cross it out. Okay, now I have a number of 2 digits and a number of 1 digits, and I want the greatest, so I write this one, the 67, okay, because it's the greater. Great, and I cross it out. And the last one is 8, since it's the smallest. Okay, and then I crossed out. Great job. Part 2, ordering numbers up to 999. If the question says order the numbers from smallest to greatest, when I want to order numbers, I should start by counting the number of digits of each number. Okay, so this one is made of 1, 2, 3 digits. And this one also 3. And this one 1, 2, 3. And this one 1, 2, 3. The last one 1, 2. Okay, so since I want the smallest, so it's clear they all have 3 digits, and the last one, it has 2 digits. So 46 is the smallest. Okay, why? Because I want the smallest. So I write 46 and then I cross out. Great. Now I should compare all these numbers, and they are all made of 3 digits. Great. Let's see first the digit of hundreds. I have here 6 and 4 and 6 and 4. I want the smallest or the greatest? I want the smallest. So 6, 4, 6, 4. So I will start working with what? With the numbers that have 4 hundreds. Great. Now, since I have here 400 and 400 in here, I should now compare what? The digit of tens. I have 110 and 610. I want the smallest. Which one is the smaller, 110 or 610? Okay, one is the smallest. So 416 is smaller than 461. I will write it before it. So I write 416 and I cross it out. And then I write this one, 461, and I crossed out. Now I'm left with these two numbers. Both numbers have 600s, okay? So I should what? I should see the digit of tens. Oh, they have here 110 and here 110. They have both 110. Okay, so let's see the ones. I have 4 for the ones in here and 9. Okay, and I want the smaller. Which one is the smaller, the 4 or the 9? Great, the 4 is the smaller. So 614 is smaller than 619. I will write it first. I crossed out and then I write 619, the last one, since it's the greatest. Great job. Now, let's have another example. Order the numbers from the greatest to the smallest. So, if I want to order numbers, what should I do? Great, I should count the number of digits of each number. Here, 7, 0, and 4. There are 3 digits, 7 and 4, 2 digits. 740, 3 digits, and here 3 digits, and here 2 digits, and here 1, 2, 3 digits. Great. Now, since I want to start with the greatest, I will forget about these twos, okay? I will compare the numbers that have 3 digits, okay? So, let's start seeing the hundreds. I have 700, 700, 400, and 700. Since I want the greatest, what should I do? I should choose the greatest. So I have 3 numbers with 700s. Okay? So this is the first one, and here's the second one, and the third one. Okay, you see, they have all 7 as 100. So since the number of hundreds is equal, I should look what? I should look at the number of tens. I have here 0 tens, 4 tens, and 0 tens. I want the greatest. Which one is the greatest? 0 or 4 or 0? Great, this one. So I write 740, the first one, since it's the greatest, and then I crossed out. And then I should compare these two, 704 and 707. Since we have noticed that they have the same number of tens, which is 0, I should what? I should compare the ones. I have here 4 ones and here 7 ones. Which one is the greatest? The 7. Great. So I write this number first. Okay, 707, and I crossed out. And then I write 704 and I crossed out. Great. Now I have this number made of 2 digits, this number made of 3 digits, and this number made of 2 digits. I want the greatest, so I will choose this one. Okay. I write 470 and I crossed out. Great. Now I have here a number of 2 digits and there a number of 2 digits. So to compare them, I should what? I should compare the tens. I have here 7 tens and here I have 4 tens and I want the greatest. Which one is the greater? 7 tens or 4 tens? Great. 7 tens. So I write 74 and then I crossed out. And what? 47 is the smallest. I write it the last one and I crossed out. Great job.